Canvas, images on the tiles for your courses really help them to stand out on your desktop and your students. Here's how to attach an image to each one of your Canvas courses. You can see images I've added to my current classes right here. If I scroll down to a course I'm teaching next semester and load it, I can go into Settings and then just click Choose Image, and I happen to already have an image that is the right size. If I didn't, I would find it online and trim it down to 262 by 146, or I can search in the Flickr search box they give me here for an appropriate image. I'm just going to drag my image here. Once it's here, I can center it. This is just the way I want it, so I will go down and click Save. And at this point, now when I go back to Dashboard, this course shows up on my desktop and my students' desktops with this particular image characteristic of it. I can also, of course, change the course nickname and the course colors to something that I like better to stand out from the crowd. So, that's how to attach images to a Canvas course. Hope you found this helpful. Thanks for watching today. Goodbye.